NASA says that Voyager 1 has become the first man-made object to reach interstellar space, the cold, dark region between stars, far from the influence of our sun. It actually happened last year, but NASA only confirmed the data on Thursday.
Voyager 1, the farthest human-made object from Earth, has sent strange signals that may indicate the presence of a new elemental force. What is the nature of this new force? And how could it be explained by Michio Kaku's God equation? In this video, we'll explore the mysterious new force that Voyager 1 may have discovered, and how it could change our understanding of the universe. Starting an extraordinary odyssey in 1977, Voyager 1 was more than just a spacecraft. It was a harbinger of human curiosity and ingenuity reaching out into the cosmic expanse. Tasked with the magnificent goal of unraveling the mysteries of our solar system, its primary focus lay beyond our familiar terrestrial bounds, directed toward the enigmatic outer planets. Navigating the celestial seas, Voyager 1 accomplished nothing short of the extraordinary. It etched an indelible mark in human exploration by conducting unparalleled flybys of Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Venus, an awe-inspiring feat that exceeded every hopeful anticipation set forth by the scientists and engineers who birthed this intrepid pioneer. However, Voyager 1 was more than just a scientific envoy. It was also an emissary of the human spirit. It carried a golden record, an exquisite capsule of Earth's essence, carefully crafted to extend a hand in greeting to any potential extraterrestrial civilizations. This golden record wasn't merely a haphazard collection of sounds, images, and words. It was a deliberate mosaic, a testament to humanity's diversity and creativity. Within its grooves lay the symphonies of nature's melodies, the whispers of different tongues, and the sights of our blue-green home. It was a poignant representation of our shared culture, knowledge, and yearning for connection. As Voyager 1 sailed through the cosmic ocean, it bestowed upon the void a comprehensive yet enigmatic portrayal of Earth. From the rhythmic beats of nature's symphonies to the varied dialects of our global populace, this record was humanity's silent emissary, casting its hopeful message across the cosmic expanse. Voyager 1's journey wasn't merely a scientific endeavor, it was a narrative of human ambition and the unrelenting pursuit of understanding. Its discoveries and interstellar rendezvous remain a testament to our insatiable quest for knowledge, our yearning to understand the cosmos, and our desire to connect with the unknown. In its trailblazing expedition, Voyager 1 didn't just venture to the planets. It carried with it the spirit of a species yearning to touch the unknown, to extend an open hand, and to explore the grand theater of the universe. In the annals of space exploration, 2012 marked a pivotal milestone as Voyager 1, our intrepid emissary of discovery, transcended the confines of our solar neighborhood and embarked on an unprecedented foray into the vast, uncharted realm of interstellar space. Breaking free from the gravitational grasp of our sun, it solidified its place in history as the first human-made creation to breach this celestial boundary. What followed was an extraordinary saga of resilience and unwavering communication, a testament to human ingenuity and engineering marvels. Despite voyaging over 14 billion miles from its origin, Voyager 1 persisted as a tenacious link between the unknown expanse and the pale blue dot it once called home. Its continued communication with Earth, persisting even at this unfathomable distance, defied the very limits of possibility, echoing our indomitable spirit to explore and connect across cosmic distances. Yet Voyager 1's journey wasn't solely defined by its sheer distance. Amidst the interstellar vastness, it served as a harbinger of astonishing revelations. Among its trove of discoveries lay a groundbreaking achievement, the detection of the first sounds from the interstellar expanse. A whisper, a faint resonance amidst the cosmic emptiness, was captured by its diligent instruments, unveiling an orchestra of charged particle vibrations within the void between stars. These discoveries, seemingly whispers in the cosmic symphony, are humbling reminders of humanity's yearning to comprehend the uncharted territories of our universe. Voyager 1's journey into the interstellar sea wasn't just about reaching an arbitrary boundary. It was a testament to our relentless pursuit of knowledge, a symbol of our collective ambition to understand the uncharted and to listen to the cosmic whispers that have echoed through eons. As Voyager 1 ventured into the hitherto unexplored interstellar realm, it continued to beam back insights, each signal carrying echoes of our curiosity, ambition, and the relentless pursuit of understanding the cosmos. Its profound expedition into the interstellar expanse remains a beacon, illuminating the boundless horizons that await human exploration and the insatiable quest to fathom the mysteries of the unknown. In the vast cosmos of theoretical physics, Michio Kaku emerges as a luminary, wielding the brush of curiosity to paint a grand equation that seeks to harmonize the symphony of the universe. The enigmatic concept he coined as the God equation is not merely a theory, it's an audacious attempt to weave together the fundamental threads of existence. Imagine it as the cosmos's own opus, aspiring to unify the four fundamental forces of nature into a single, resounding harmony. This grand ambition isn't just a scientific endeavor, it's a quest for the quintessential equation, akin to Leonhard Euler in the realm of mathematics. Kaku's aspiration isn't confined to mathematical elegance. It's about encapsulating the cosmos within the graceful arcs of a single equation, a key capable of unlocking the secrets of creation itself. However, the path to this celestial symphony isn't a serene stroll through the fields of science. It's a tumultuous journey through the uncharted territories of theoretical physics. The challenge of uniting the realm of field theories and the enigmatic realm of quantum mechanics is akin to orchestrating a melody that resonates across the grand concert hall of the cosmos. Amidst this grand discord, string theory emerges as a potential conciliator, aiming to harmonize the cacophony and compose the music of the cosmos. String theory isn't just a collection of conjectures, it's a sublime vision where particles are not mere points but vibrant strings, akin to the sonorous strings of a celestial instrument. These strings, through their vibrations, give rise to the cosmic ballet of subatomic particles. Yet, this theory is more than a mere musical score. It's a composition that strives for consistency amidst the discordant notes of the quantum world. While many theories vie for the spotlight, Kaku's bet is on string theory, for its internal symphony of consistency stands in stark contrast to the disharmony often found in its contenders. But this composition isn't without its critics. The lack of experimental validation poses a challenge, casting a shadow on the potential symphony's veracity. Nonetheless, Kaku remains resolute in his vision, believing that the day will come when this cosmic sonnet will resound through the very fabric of our understanding, unifying the celestial orchestra into the mesmerizing God equation. If you are watching this video till now, then you are definitely interested in this video, and if you do, then make sure to like this video and subscribe to the channel for more. In the intricate dance between humanity's curiosity and the cosmic unknown, Voyager 1's recent perplexing messages have ignited a riveting cosmic enigma, shrouded in what scientists now term the Voyager paradox. This anomaly, a cosmic riddle of immense proportions, has sent shockwaves through the scientific community, triggering a fervent quest for answers that delve into the very heart of deep space communication. What makes this paradox truly confounding is the startling revelation that Voyager 1's transmissions, emitted at the speed of light, encounter staggering delays before reaching Earth. As a result, the commands dispatched to the spacecraft reflect actions planned from a past that no longer aligns with the present. Imagine witnessing a spectacle where the past orchestrates the future, an inexplicable synchrony that defies our conventional understanding of time and communication. The scientific community, ever vigilant in unraveling cosmic mysteries, stands at a crossroads of speculation and investigation. Two pathways unfold before them. One, leading to the possibility of technical malfunctions within the spacecraft's venerable components, weathered by the passage of time and the rigors of interstellar travel. The other, a more tantalizing route, weaves a narrative of an unknown cosmic force, something beyond our current comprehension, heralding a fundamental shift in our understanding of the cosmic tapestry. As these queries unfurl, there emerges a captivating proposition. Could the illustrious God equation, the brainchild of theoretical physicist Michio Kaku, hold the elusive key to this enigmatic conundrum? Could this grand equation, aspiring to unify the foundational forces of nature, proffer insights into the Voyager paradox? The quest to solve this cosmic enigma finds itself tethered to the aspiration of finding unification in the jigsaw puzzle of our cosmic reality. Amidst this cosmic ballet of possibilities, scientists tread cautiously, seeking to untangle the knots that bind this celestial puzzle. Their endeavor is not just to decipher the Voyager paradox, but to glimpse into the very fabric of the universe itself. It's a quest that's not merely about understanding an anomaly, but about peering into the deeper symphony of existence, where cosmic whispers might reveal profound truths about our place in the cosmos. The mere proposition of a unified theory encapsulated within the grandeur of the God equation doesn't just stand as an intellectual pursuit, but opens a cosmic Pandora's box, unlocking profound insights that could reshape the very fabric of our understanding of the universe. At the heart of this visionary equation lie the keys to unraveling the most enigmatic mysteries of existence. Imbued within this celestial symphony is the promise of transcending mere theoretical realms into the realms of the fantastical, where the very notion of time travel might transcend the confines of science fiction and find its place within the scope of plausible reality. The very fabric of space-time might bend and fold, giving rise to the intriguing possibility of traversing through wormholes, stitching distant cosmic realms together. But the implications stretch far beyond mere cosmological fantasies. This grand equation holds the potential to peel back the veils shrouding the elusive nature of existence before the Big Bang. It offers a window into the origin of our cosmos, a glimpse into the cradle of creation itself. And yet, even more profoundly, this unification offers the tantalizing notion of parallel universes, birthing a concept where multiple realities coexist in a cosmic tapestry of infinite possibilities. Such a cosmic revelation isn't just an intellectual novelty, it's a transformative epoch in the annals of human comprehension. The God equation's revelations could fundamentally alter our perception of the cosmos, offering us not just the tools to understand, but potentially the power to actively shape the very nature of our cosmic existence. It's an awe-inspiring juncture where the mundane might transcend into the extraordinary, forever altering our cosmic narrative. The Voyager paradox stands as a puzzling conundrum in the cosmic theater, challenging the very fabric of our comprehension in the interstellar void. It is an enigma that underscores the cosmic intricacies of communication, time, and the elusive nature of perception across the vast chasms of space. At its core, this paradox serves as a stark reminder of the gargantuan scales involved in interstellar endeavors. It's a humbling reflection on the staggering distances and the monumental time scalas that come to define the cosmic ballot of exploration, the echo of signals traversing immeasurable spans of space creates a tapestry where the past and present intertwine, challenging our conventional grasp of time and communication. This cosmic enigma forces us to ponder the bewildering nature of interpreting events that unfold both on Earth and Voyager 1, As signals journey across the cosmic expanse at the speed of light, the delays they encounter birth a stark contrast between events that unfold in real time on Earth and the outdated commands executed by the spacecraft. It's a disparity that blurs the boundaries between past and present, inviting us to question our understanding of temporal sequences and communication across celestial divides. The Voyager paradox isn't just a riddle to be solved, it's a poignant reminder of the immense complexities that enshroud our endeavors to connect with the cosmic unknown, urging us to fathom the mysteries woven into the cosmic fabric. Now, what's your thoughts on this? Tell us in the comment below, and also don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. Meanwhile, thanks for watching.